I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it. Bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right. First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady. Honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww. Needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe? I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Thank you. had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you he really lusted for.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
fucking mutt won't shut up. Hey, I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away.
No, don't touch that!
Oh, God. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Yeah. this. All of it. All of it. All of
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off? finally. Someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Ha ha ha.